Good morning, guys. Usually, I do not like to play the New York Open, but we don't have any economic releases today, and I'm on one micro NASDAQ. So, guys, you can see I have been trading tonight. A lot of break-even trading, so I'm going to be paying like $25 in commissions and clearing fees. But we're playing the New York Open today, guys, because it's pretty clear to me that we're drawing up into these highs, and I think we're going to drop up to this 10-minute fair value gap. So we can see here, 10 minutes, we have a sell side imbalance, buy side inefficiency. So guys, this is going to be the New York Open. I am going to play it. I'm also playing it on my top step combine, or not combine, express funded account. I am a little bit over break even on this. We don't have any economic releases today, guys. So I think we're going to consolidate today. I think Monday's trading is going to be a seek and destroy profile. We're just going to take out both sides of the book, I think. We have sell side liquidity. We have a regular trading hours gap sitting below. Anyways, guys, I am playing the New York Open today. I think we're going to drop into this 10-minute fair value gap above this buy side liquidity. So I guess I will show you the executions. It's pretty a lot. I guess they don't even want to load. There's so many, they don't even want to load. Yeah, my executions don't even want to load. There's so many. So, yeah, I have been trying.
like that. No. It's he's immature.
All right, guys. I'm going to leave it at that. I'll show you the execution. Here I bought at 447 evens and I closed at 468 three quarters. So what is that, 20 points? And here I open at 434 evens and closed one at 465 halves and two at 444 quarters. I wasn't able to click the button fast enough. So on two of those contracts I made 10 points and one contract I made 21 points. Anyways, guys, that was the New York Open. Bye-bye.